Earlier, Bollywood celebrities not only condemned Lankesh's murder, but also the unsolved murder of three other outspoken critics of right-wing extremist ideology, M.M. Kalburgi, Govind, Pansare, and Narendra, Dabholkar. Recently, during the promotional event when Sanjay Dutt and Aditi was asked about the same, they said,
"I have no idea about that, but I mean, just it's sad that I mean people are getting murdered like that, and people who matter, people who are journalists, and you know, people. I mean, I just feel sad about it. You know, I can't do anything about it. But
I think, but it, today in our country, any voice of dissent is not, you know, taken very well." And that is a problem. But that is so even with girls, like this whole thing of consent, a voice of dissent, anything that is anti-establishment, all that is looked at as a problem, and these kind of extreme measures are taken. So that is a very, very big issue.
Directed by Umang Kumar, whom we will also see Shekhar Sumar and Sharad Kelkar in pivotal roles. Honest Report.